If you try to run League of Legends and you get the error, VC runtime 140.1.dll was not found, then this means that League of Legends is missing the required files to execute the program. So, in this tutorial, we'll teach you how to install this missing file in a quick and easy way. If this tutorial helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.